Man. Didn't clean the pain away, but that felt good.
Karen's stuff. Können wir mal alles
Karen
durchsuchen hier.
seems to be on the move quite often.
Bloß weil sie ein so ein Ding dahin hat. Wieso muss ich deswegen oft unterwegs sein?
Damn. You look bad. Gotta change that dressing soon.
Okay, sonst haben wir nichts. Gehen wir raus.
Wonder how long Karen has been here. Did she? This country is just way too big.
Wieder diese scheiß langen Pausen zwischen den Sätzen, wo man nie so richtig weiß, ob er jetzt eigentlich fertig ist oder nicht.
Karen was always into low tech. I even think it's the one she had back then. This thing is killing my back. I got bruises on my bruises.
$17 hat er noch. Der hatte doch 1000 ungerade Dollar, aber die sind wahrscheinlich in seinem Zelt gewesen. Auf der Farm. Und zum Zelt ist er ja nicht mehr zurückgekommen. Okay, das sind die Dinger, die hatten wir eigentlich schon. Der Collectible-Scheiß interessiert mich nicht und das Wetter.
You've come a long, long way, buddy.
Okay, gucken wir uns erstmal die anderen Sachen an, bevor wir hier die Notizen lesen.
This isn't her tablet.
Struggles with too many open apps, but should be okay for basic browsing. 1, 1, 2, 7, 0, 8. Hope you find your son.
Yay, technology. She came prepared.
Hat irgendeiner das Karen gegeben? Welcome to your new life at the University Uprising Church, Haven Point. Haven Point Nevada is a living oasis where individuals and families can live out their faith in a community dedicated to the teachings of Christ. All who share our faith are welcome to join us, build a bridge to the Lord and his eternal estate. Blah, blah, blah.
Reverend Mother doesn't look too humble.
Slice of Haven Point. One of the great mysteries of Nevada is how it balances the Holy Spirit with the Holy Dollar. Few tourists travel from around the world to seek religion here, but in the tight-knit Christian community of Haven Point, Nevada, a charismatic blah 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 blah.
Looks like a roach motel. But nobody will find me there.
Zwei Sterne. Nice roadside motel, cool stuff. Nice pool, but dusty as fuck. Beds are super uncomfortable, but it's cheap. Sehr schön. Ja, Drawer.
After what happened with Finn, I should never gamble again.
Okay, dann haben wir noch den Church Flyer.
So Karen did check it out. Wonder if she saw Daniel in action.
Vermutlich.
I know I shouldn't peek, but whatever. Glad to know she learned the lesson.
So kann man's auch sagen.
Karen did her own road trip to get here. Damn.
Alter,
Karen does like to capture the world around her.
Kann auch keiner lesen. Tracing closer every mile, my heart goes racing. So I remember, know the feeling, there's no fighting back that beating, tearing apart my core. Early morning blues, coffee, red-eyed truckers and sad families, bad eggs. Not the waitress's fault, she's a quick, hurried one, probably ending a long night shift. Texas Clementine, 22-ish, redhead, dyed brunette. Eyebrows and skin tone don't lie, Irish descent. Owner's daughter, maybe, Mahoney's, vague, polite smile, busy mind, mildly clumsy, looks distracted, anxious. Young cook called her Clemmy, brother, boyfriend, apologizes when the orders are late and she's the one getting roasted. Do mom and dad know you're dating on the job, Clemmy? Mixing up work and love seldom makes a good match. That a brand new baby bump under the stained apron. It's 2017 and young folks are still busy making babies. I guess nothing ever really changes. Nun gut. Okay, dann schauen wir uns mal die Notiz an.
Be right back.
Popped out for supplies. I grab some food in case you want to eat. New socks and shorts in the bathroom, all yours if they fit. Might be a good time to contact Jacob. His number's on the letter he sent. Be right back, Karen.
Jeez. It only took Supermom 8 years to give a shit.
Das ist auch wieder, es gibt noch überhaupt keinen Grund, der erklären würde, warum er sie so hasst. Okay, ich meine, die ist verschwunden, aber das kann jetzt auch vieles bedeuten, ne? Und selbst wenn, dann sollte ihn zumindest interessieren, warum, ja, auch wenn er sie vielleicht nicht leiden kann. Also irgendwie, ich weiß nicht, so vom Character Design macht vieles irgendwie gar keinen Sinn. Dear Miss Diaz, my name is Jacob and I worked with your sons, Sean and Daniel on a farm in California. There were some problems and Sean went missing. I'm with Daniel now in Haven Point, Nevada. He gave me this P.O. box address, so if you get this, I think Daniel might be in danger. He needs help to get out of here. I can tell you more if you contact me at this number. Please hurry. Verstehe ich aber auch nicht, warum Jacob ihn dann da hingebracht hat, weil ich meine, er kennt den ganzen Scheiß hier doch am besten und müsste dann doch vorher schon wissen können, dass er da in Gefahr ist. Warum hat er dann überhaupt erst da hingebracht? Das macht alles so überhaupt keinen Sinn.
This place is quite remote. Good. At least nobody will be looking for me here.
Haben wir mit Telefon, ja.
Karen was always into low tech. I even think it's the one she had back then.
Ah, da ist ein Phone. Oh, die Bibel. Was haben wir da noch? Hallo?
Time to hit up Jacob.
Alter. Jetzt.
I really should finish reading this someday.
Weiß nicht, ob es das wert ist. So, call Jacob.
Hello?
Jacob, it's me, Sean.
Sean? No way! I've been waiting to hear from you for months. So you found my note in your sketchbook?
Yeah.
Where are you? You have to come here, Sean.
I know. I'm not far. In a motel.
Good. Listen, I can't talk right now. I gotta go.
Wait! Daniel, how's he doing?
Meet me tomorrow afternoon on Brandy Highway. There's a junction just above Haven Point. There's a wild mice ranch billboard there. I'll be there at 4.
Jacob, wait!
I can't talk, Sean. Be there tomorrow. Please.
Ja, soweit so gut.
Damn. He couldn't really talk. All this is so messed up.
Warte nicht, sagst Sherlock. Keychain habe ich noch gar nicht angeguckt gehabt.
Kinda pretty. Wonder if she made it.
Okay. Ja gut, da haben wir alles gemacht, dann können wir auf Karen warten.
Let's just rest while I wait for her. If she comes back.
Das ist wieder diese weinerliche Attitüde hier. Oh, wollen sie überhaupt zurückkommen? Warum soll sie nicht zurückkommen, Alter?
Hey, sorry it took so long. Fucking store was packed. How you feeling? Nothing broken? Altar boys don't fight fair.
Yeah. I'm okay.
Double cheese, no onion, right?
That'll do.
Got you some gauze and antibacteria stuff for your eye. Hey, don't wolf that down. Or at least take a breath.
Like you care.
Sean, I do.
Come on, Karen. Don't act all hurt. It's too late. Where were you when I broke my leg when I was 13? Not with me. When Daniel got a bad flu a couple years ago, you didn't sleep next to him every night. Where were you? Where were you?
Fair enough. So let's talk, because we do have to get your brother out of a cult.
I'm listening.
How did you two survive alone on the road for that long?
We just got lucky. And got some help along the way. Total strangers. We even had our own little family.
Good. How did you go to Beaver Creek?
You know I don't have to answer your questions, right?
You're right. So tell me what you want from me, Sean.
Nothing, Karen. I mean, what do you want from me? A fucking hug?
Hey, I just want you to know what I did. And why. If you care. So, ask me anything.
Okay. Das ist alles offensichtlich. Und das obere war Schwachsinn.
I wasn't meant to be a wife or a mother. I thought I was supposed to. I tried to pretend for many years. But I was unhappy, and the urge to leave just became unbearable. I had no other choice.
Are you serious? You chose this life. You fell in love. You made your own choices, right?
Making your own choices doesn't mean you can never fool yourself, Sean. After I had Daniel, you were about 8, and Esteban's garage was getting busy. There was so much going on around me, yet somehow I just felt that my own life was just slipping away. Felt like an empty shell. Sean, it was the hardest decision I ever made. I knew I might never see you all again, but I took that responsibility.
Did Dad know about all of this?
I was honest with your father. We did family therapy, but it wasn't about him. It was me.
He was heartbroken for months after you left. Years.
I was too. I was in love with your father. He was the best person I ever met.
But just not enough for you.
Something was missing from the equation, yeah. I was.
Das ist aber auch nur irgendwie so ein bisschen
so what exactly are you doing in Nevada? You live around here?
No. I'm way out in Arizona. Sean, I told you. Your friend Jacob wrote my P.O. box and said Daniel was in trouble. That's it.
Arizona? Holy shit. It's just lizards and rocks.
Guess I found something there. New York didn't really do me good, so.
Yeah, okay. Think I've heard enough.
I didn't have a choice, Sean. We only have one life. And I didn't want mine to be spent in regrets. For years, I fooled myself. Thinking I'd find satisfaction into what society expected me to be, and that was my mistake. I hope someday you can understand that. But I never stopped caring about you. For what it's worth, I am sorry for hurting you and Daniel and Esteban.
Ja, letztlich ist es auch nur irgendwie so ein Geschwurbel, was er da rausgehauen hat. Ne? Irgendwie nichts wirklich Greifbares, Sinnvolles. Egal.
Oh, please. It's too fucking late for that shit. No matter what, you left your own kids and my dad. So don't even.
I know it's too late. I just, I want you to know how I feel.
Yeah. I still don't care. Jeez.
Ich meine, jetzt hat er zumindest einen Grund, angepisst zu sein, ja.
Sean, whatever you want to say to me, this is the time. Let's just get it all out in the open, see what happens.
I mean, I get you wanted to leave and stuff, okay? But why would you ghost us like that? Not even a fucking birthday card.
I thought if I vanished, you would all move on. But I wanted to contact you guys so many times. I almost did.
But you wanted a clean break from us.
I didn't want to be a part-time, pissed-off mother. Not fair to any of you. I left when Daniel was still very young, so he wouldn't remember me.
Yeah, I wasn't that lucky.
Oh, Sean, I know. Do you want to tell me how you felt then? Or now?
I felt guilty that we weren't enough for you.
No, no. You guys were the reason to stay. I left because of me. I hope I can make it up to you, Daniel, someday. I can start by getting his ass out of that church, cult, whatever.
So, what did you do when you left? Where did you go?
I pursued some dreams and failed. Learned the lessons. I guess all this time I tried to find out what really matters to me.
Which doesn't involve a husband and two kids.
It does to a lot of people, and I totally respect that. Just not to me. I wasn't good at making plans, which is what most of modern life is about, right? School, job, marriage. Ask my mom and dad. They wanted me to follow their rules, their faith. Oh, and I tried, but I wanted to find my own way, with no security blanket. Family, religion, social norms. It's just all about security, after all. But it all just looked like a golden jail to me. I tried to escape that.
You just sound immature, like a kid running away from home.
You're right. I do. But I think people should know who they are, and not fake it. For anybody.
So, did you ever actually miss us? Or Dad?
Of course, Sean. I do miss your father. He had such a big heart. He could brighten up a rainy day. That was like his superpower. But above all, I missed watching you grow up. See how you saw the world. I missed sharing these moments with you, Sean.
Well, that's your loss.
I don't expect you to believe me. But I mean it.
whatever. You sound so careless. It's like you can't even realize how much pain you've caused.
I do care. It's why I'm here. To help you and your brother. If I didn't step up to help him now, I couldn't live with myself. Esteban hated when I smoked. He didn't want me to die an early death. Fuck. Life can be so cynical sometimes.
I remember he would smoke sometimes. Long ago.
We didn't fight much. But when we did, I would go out on the porch and light up so I could calm down. Esteban would come over and ask for a drag. Now we just look up at the sky and watch the stars. Or the planes. I do miss that.
I used to do the same with my best friend Lila. Sitting on the porch. Just letting time go.
That's when you know someone is good to you. When you can just sit together. Shut the hell up and watch the universe do its own thing.
Sei da sein Radio und seine Uhr am Pool liegen. Hatten wir schon mal auch einfach nur sinnlose Zeitschinderei hier schon wieder.
We should go back inside. I gotta change this dressing.
Und man kann es abbrechen, aber das wird dann natürlich auch nicht gesagt. Ganz toll. Ich meine, wenn der Lauf einmal durch ist, hätte er auch von sich aus abbrechen können, ja? Also der Loop von den Videos.
Sean, I know I can't change the past or what I did, but this is about helping your brother. You gotta trust me this one time.
I know. It's still hard. But yes, we have to be a team to rescue Daniel.
We can do it.
Okay. How?
We need to get in touch with this Jacob. He obviously knows a lot more than us about the church.
Well, I called him when you were out. We can meet with him tomorrow.
Okay, good. I also got these, just in case.
Okay. Better take care of the eye.
So, do you need any help with that?
No. I got this.
So, you feel like telling me the story here?
Not really.
Gotcha. Here, try this on.
Oh, diesmal macht das sogar richtig. Erst das Pad mit Salzlösung.
How do I look?
Wie ein Pirat.
Great. Thanks. Big day tomorrow. So we should get some rest.
Yeah. I'm ready to get Daniel.
Hatte ich gesagt, da ist eine Kreuzung? Kreuzt aber nichts.
Sure he's gonna show up.
He better. He promised.
Well, if he doesn't find us, we'll find him. I can't believe how much crap you guys have been through. Makes me want to punch in the face each and every asshole that got in your way.
Yeah, good thing we got to meet amazing people, too.
Life on the road is all about that. The sweet encounters.
Hope I can see them again someday.
Oh, you will. So tell me about Daniel. What's he like?
He's a little rascal. He never stops.
Just like you did, you know? Heads up. Is that him?
Yep. Wait here. Sean! What happened? Jake, I'm not mad, but you better explain everything.
I didn't know where else to go. Listen, I saw Daniel come back to the camp that night. Like, he was in shock or something. Then I heard all these sirens and I got scared. I packed a few things, I took a blanket.
Macht aber eigentlich auch keinen Sinn, fällt mir dabei auf, wieso sollten die Cops da hinkommen? Ich meine, die bauen die Farm extra schon dahin, wo keine Cops vorbeikommen, wo niemand in der Nähe ist, damit sie nicht auffliegen. Und selbst wenn es jetzt eine richtige Explosion gewesen wäre, was ja deutlich lauter gewesen wäre als das, was Daniel da vielleicht abgezogen hat, hätte es doch sowieso keiner mitgekriegt. Und warum sollten da überhaupt irgendwelche Cops kommen? Ich meine, alle Beteiligten waren irgendwie bewusstlos oder, keine Ahnung, potenziell tot. Ich weiß nicht, der Merrill, ob der überlebt hat. Weiß ich gar nicht, ob das so klar daraus hervorging. Warum sollten da Cops kommen? Aber,
from your tent and we left together.
Oder Krankenwagen.
I also kept the cash you made on the farm. It's in my car.
You did right, Jake. Thank you.
You have no idea what he looked like when I found him that night, Sean. He was in bad shape, with a gunshot wound, and all by himself. I couldn't just leave him there.
What about the others? Hannah, Cassidy, Penny, what happened to them?
They ran over to Merrill's place when they found out Finn was gone. That was the last time I saw them. Then on our way out here, Daniel told me more about what happened that night. How scared he was. The blast. Daniel feels he's gotta redeem himself for what he did.
I need to get to him, Jacob. I'm the asshole who went along with the robbery.
I'm telling you to be careful with the Reverend Mother. She's waited her whole life for somebody like Daniel. The Reverend knows how to manipulate people. She's good at this. He wants to stay with her. Daniel has faith in the Reverend now.
Did you even try to stop her?
Sean, stop it. Why did you think I wrote to your mother? Come on.
Das war jetzt auch wieder ein bisschen, weiß
There's
ich nicht.
No way
also, so aggro, würde ich jetzt nicht gedacht.
Too bad. We're not gonna ask for their permission. You must be Jacob. I'm Karen. Hi.
Okay. I don't know if you want to do this, but I have an idea. I think school must be over by now, but Lisbeth will stay at the church with Daniel for his special classes. That'll give us time to sneak into the compound before we get to them.
I'll be on the lookout. Keep watch in case it all goes to shit. Sean, stay on the walkie.
Sounds like a plan. One more thing. We have to get my sister, too. Sarah Lee.
Really, Jacob? Come on, man. She's with your parents.
I know. Please, listen, Sean. She's not safe here. She's sick. They believe in everything Lisbeth says. And she says she'll cure Sarah with prayers. I know you understand, right?
Damn, Jake.
We need his help too, Sean.
Okay, Jake. I'm listening. Lisbeth knows what's wrong with Sarah Lee. We need to find her medical record. I think it's in her home office. Then I'll go get Sarah Lee while you get Daniel. Okay?
Fine.
Sure.
I'm gonna trust you on this, Jacob. All good for you, Karen.
What if Daniel won't go with you?
Ja, das ist recht wahrscheinlich, wie es aussieht.
I know him.
Der wollte es doch eben schon nicht. Einfach, das ist auch wieder so dumm, ja. Anstatt sich einen Plan zu überlegen, einfach dieses, ja, nö, er wird schon. Wo er quasi eben schon bewiesen hat, dass er es nicht will, ja. Bei der Begegnung mit ihm vorhin. Also den Tag vorher in dem Fall hier in Game Zeit. Total bescheuert. Es kann doch nur schief gehen.
Karen?
I'm in place. I can see the whole camp. Let me know if you need anything. Be careful, Sean.
Got it. Thanks. We gotta be careful now. If anything happens, let me do the talking, okay?
Yeah, of course. Let's get this over with.
Okay. Lisbeth's house is right behind the church, so in and out.
Okay. And you sure Lisbeth will have those files on your sister?
Watch out, Sean. There are people right outside.
Oh, shit. How many? Got it. Thanks.
People aren't supposed to come and go around the church once the service is over. Better to avoid them if we can.
Der Typ, das weiß nicht, ob das der Psycho mit der Waffe ist.
So, did you grow up out of here?
No. In another community back east. When Lisbeth came out here to start Haven Point, my folks followed her and brought me along.
Hmm. Must have been hard on you.
Kinda. Eight-year-olds don't want to go to church all day.
Karen. Everything all right?
Yeah, don't worry about me. I found the best hiding spot. The view is kinda great.
Cool. Be careful, though.
Oh.
Come on.
Hello, young Hackerman. What are you doing here?
Oh, hi. We're just...
You know you're not supposed to wander around the church once the service is over, right?
Right,
We weren't done yet.
Sorry, we're in a rush. Sean, what are you doing? Do you want us to get caught?
Sorry, I wasn't really thinking.
Soll ich jetzt warten sollen, bis er mit ihr okay. Da irgendwas abgeklärt hat oder so?
Looks empty.
Soll ich mal wegschleichen, wenn er sie ablenkt oder so?
Luckily for us, we never close our door. A closed door is a closed. Can't believe Daniel really lives in this depressing house.
Okay. I hope they're not onto us.
Let's haul ass. Where are the files?
Right there, in her office. Ugh. Of course it's locked. Her open door speech is just another lie. We gotta find a way in.
Fuck. Think there's a key somewhere?
Maybe she's too cautious not to have a spare set around.
Hmm.
Whoa.
Are you... Lisbeth sure likes to be on pictures. Are you okay, Jake?
Yeah. Yeah, no. It's just so full of memories and
confide
stuff.
And convince? 15 steps to a good speech. Yeah. Nice read for a saleswoman. Damn. This is so artless.
Da ist noch Couch.
Evenings in here must be so much fun.
Der durchsucht aber auch nichts, ne? Kommentiert nur alles.
The moat and the bean.
New morning family practice. Patient named Lisbeth Fisher. Antibiotics for yeast infection. 250 Milligramm zweimal täglich. Advil für Stress and Anxiety. Lisbeth Fisher, Antibiotika.
Coaxing Lesson 1. Get Daniel his favorite cereal. Whoa. This place is worse than army camp.
Make bed every morning, clean dishes after every meal, vacuum hall and room weekly, take out trash Monday, wash hair every 2 days, help with Sunday laundry, count your blessings. Alter, wie Militär, Alter, das sind 30815 Aufgaben hier.
Might be enough to open that door. Daniel's haircut makes much more sense now.
Ja, gerade aber auch keiner weggeräumt.
This is a lot of pills. Especially for someone who doesn't believe in science.
Ja, scheinheilig. Willkommen in der Welt der Religionen. Drawer.
Nothing here. Does she even believe in any of this? Nothing interesting.
Bevor ich mir das Schloss aufbreche und dann danach sehe, wie ich es besser hätte machen können, ich gebe erstmal um.
Even her bed looks stern. Yeah, that will definitely explain what's going on with Daniel. Okay. What the? She's completely obsessed with his power.
Daniel tired after using gift. Nothing gives him energy after a new diet. He acts on his own. Scripture won't... Alter. Impel him. More prayer, more study. Daniel pouty today after lessons. Spare the rod and spoil the child. Not yet. Must show grace. Trust in the Lord. I did cry today. Watching the miracles. The child must be a vessel. What will he deliver unto us and when? Es klingt aber schon so ein bisschen so, als würde sie selber dran glauben.
Okay. I found a key.
Good. Let's try it.
Sean.
Oh, shit. Looks like the Reverend Mother got this letter before Jake.
Jacob, thank you so much for telling me about Daniel. I'm on my way to Haven Point now, and please let Daniel know, without getting him or you in trouble, that his family has not forgotten him. I don't know where Sean is, and I hope we can find him too. I hope the best for you, and if you need anything, do not hesitate to ask for help. I'm there. Okay, sie weiß Bescheid. Ist schon mal nicht gut. Karen wollte irgendwas?
Hey. I found your letter for Jacob. Too bad Lisbeth found it first.
She took it from the mail? Damn that woman.
Yeah. She checks everything that comes and goes into the community.
What a great fucking family portrait. Don't see anything of interest. She sure likes to gaze at her own success.
Former Uprising Church pastor founds Haven Point. Haven Point Church gains in popularity.
Whoa, they kicked her out of church? Now they're thirsty.
Dear Reverend Fisher, this is Michael Bloom, and I know it's been a long time since we last talked, and I know that our talk was not a happy one. Despite our differences, we all knew you were a devout spirit to be reckoned with. Nobody has been surprised by your words and deeds touching so many people. I hope you believe it when I say we are all proud of you. But we are also sorry and ashamed for asking you to leave the church without understanding the power of your faith. As we need to remind ourselves, mistakes can be life lessons. Every even prideful deacons should be humbled before the Lord's wisdom. We hope you find it in your heart to forgive us, and we would be honored to host you for a visit anytime you wish. Bless Michael Bloom. Okay, es scheint fast so zu sein, als würden wir in so ein Wortgefecht geraten und brauchen Material, womit wir sie diskreditieren können vor ihren Anhängern.
Is this Daniel's room?
Yeah.
Man. It's depressing.
Well, Lisbeth doesn't believe in material possessions, so...
Doesn't mean you need to decorate your house like a prison. Is she forcing him to do this? Why is he accepting all that?
Those whom I loved, I rebuke and discipline. So be earnest and repent. Picture? Picture.
He looks happy. Fuck. I can't believe I missed it. Happy birthday, Daniel. Shit. People are really all over his power.
Dearest Daniel, I know you may never read
this. So much for secrecy.
But I had to reach out after witnessing your Holy Spirit last week. I'm a sinner. I have not been a church-going woman for years, but I've heard a story from my neighbor that Elizabeth Fish and your miracles. I could feel the Lord whisper to me, and when I drove all the way from Truckee to Haven Point, when I saw your angel face, I knew my faith was coming back. It showed us that God is alive and working through Daniel. You raised the cross like he raised Jesus. I have found my faith again and am more strong than ever. You were sent to prove that God's love is real. I am saving money to see you again and pray I can be of service forever. Your servant, Laurie Conway. P.S. If you want to talk, here's my number.
They're so cute. What is this?
Nevada Museum of Trains.
Daniel Fisher? Oh no. No, that's total bullshit. And creepy.
So this is
they're so cute.
Pick up.
No matter what happened, I guess Finn was a real friend to Daniel. No matter what happened.
Ach, das war das. Ich dachte, habe mich gerade schon gewundert, weil
Finn was a real friend to Daniel.
Eigentlich wollte ich die Bibel erst anklicken.
The Book of Daniel. So much for Hot Dog, man.
I, Daniel, was troubled in spirit, and the vision that passed through my mind disturbed me. I approached one of those standing there and asked him the meaning of all this. So he told me and gave me the interpretation of these things. The four great beasts are four kings that will rise from the earth, but the holy people of the Most High will receive the kingdom and will possess it forever. Yes, forever and ever.
This is quite the change from power bearer and friends.
Mm-hmm.
locked, of course. Shit. Maybe it opens the other door. At least he didn't throw it away. Bet he'd like to have it back. Once he's out of this mess.
Vielleicht.
At least he had a memory from home.
Okay, keine Ahnung, ob wir die andere Tür aufmachen können, aber wir haben einen Schlüssel und den können wir mal an der Tür vorne ausprobieren. Sonst nehme ich den Feuerlöscher.
Yes, that's the one.
Oh, perfect.
Whoa. Is this her personal archive or something?
Yeah, she keeps track of everything in here. Stuff about my sister must be in this one.
Okay, I've got something. Must be what you're looking for.
Damn. She has pneumonia? And for what I get, Lisbeth knows damn well she needs medical treatment.
That's criminal. She's insane. Look, she has a file on you too.
You can take a peek and see how she really treats her flock.
Man, what's all this? Were you like sick? Conversion therapy? Did they... wanted to cure you from being...
Pretty much. I always showed more interest in boys than girls. They thought I was a freak. A sinner.
Didn't you... tell your parents?
You kidding? They wanted her to do that. Mom and Dad thought I had a demon inside. So did I. I really did believe I was a sinner, so I thought I had to atone for my sins.
Atone? For what sins? I don't get how they can preach this kind of crap. I mean, you met Finn and everyone. Are they sinners then?
Of course not. I just didn't know different, Sean. I believed them.
Damn, Jake.
After a few years, I was in a really bad place. I tried to hurt myself. Elizabeth was very upset. We had a long chat. She told me I should leave. Go see the world and figure things out. I don't really get her, Sean. But Lisbeth does believe in all of this stuff.
I had no clue about your life here. I'm sorry, Jake.
I'm sorry I brought Daniel here. I was just so blown away when I saw what he could do. It was like a real miracle. I thought I'd found my faith again. Instead, I just hurt him.
Then let's make things right. We just have to get Daniel out of here.
Ich weiß gar nicht, ob wir schon wussten im Camp, dass schwul
and
ist.
I'll get my sister to a hospital.
Überlege ich die ganze Zeit.
Have her treated. I hope they'll help her.
Yeah. Anything would be better than here.
Right. I just hope they can still cure her.
What's up?
You got company. That thug who works for Liz way.
This guy is dangerous, Sean. Trust me.
Na, ist mir auch schon aufgefallen.
Hey, I have a good plan to get him out of your way. He'll give you more time. Just give me the word.
Yeah. See what you can do.
I will. Get ready.
Sean, we gotta hide. Now.
Das machen wir erstmal zu, damit es nicht auffällt.
Hurry up.
Cabot hat wahrscheinlich. Genau.
Come on, Sean, we need to hide.
Klassiker.
Man, if he finds us here, we're screwed.
Hallo? Wieso bleibt Jacob im Raum stehen? Fuck, können wir hier raus? Jetzt die andere Tür. Wieso steht er da in der Ecke? Wieso kommt er nicht mit hier rein, sich verstecken? Ich weiß auch nicht, ob ich jetzt irgendwas machen kann, damit er sich versteckt.
Hey, I know you're somewhere in here. And if I find you...
What the fuck is going on?
Sean, do you think...
It's gotta be Karen.
Oh, he's gone. Let's get out of here.
Okay.
Man, that was crazy. I really thought he was gonna catch us.
The guy...
Ah, jetzt brechen sie wieder den Funkspruch ab. Das ist immer das Audio abwürgen, das ist halt auch blöd.
Look at that. Your mom is hardcore, Sean.
Yeah.
So good.
I guess she is.
Schwede.
So we're all good now?
I'll go get Sarah Lee while you get Daniel. Then let's meet up at the car, okay?
All right. You be careful, okay?
You too, Sean. Good luck.
Ja, ich glaube nicht, dass das so einfach wird mit Daniel. Aber wie die so schnell so ein riesen Feuer entfachen kann, ist auch so ein bisschen
Come in, Karen.
Die Frage.
See anything?
No, you're all clear.
Awesome. Talk later.
Das ist die Frage, ob er in der Kirche ist? Also in dem Dingsversammlungsraum da? Ah, das ist Karen, ne?
So you know what you're gonna do?
No, but let's do it.
Oh, Lord, let your power speak through this young vessel. I am your humble
Sean,
servant and will obey your every command. Speak to me.
It's Daniel.
Speak.
I told you, he's kind of special.
Hey.
Sean, you came back?
Enano, little cub. Come with me, Daniel. We're leaving.
What? No! I'm not going anywhere!
She's full of shit, dude! And she's using you!
Daniel has made his choice, Sean. But I'm offering you to join us again. Put your faith in me, and you'll be family.
Never!
So that's your final decision. May the Lord have mercy on your lost soul. It's time for you to leave our sanctuary. Right now.
Not without my brother.
I'm not going anywhere.
Das war doch klar, dass er nicht mitkommt. Das hat er doch vorher schon gesagt.
Family now.
Daniel, listen. She's not your family.
Sean, who is she?
Our mother. She came here. For you.
Oh, praise the Lord. Another miracle at our church. Wonderful. It's all right, Daniel. Go see her. I mean, she's right there. Don't be afraid.
I don't know her.
Of course. I know. This is hard for you, my son.
Stop calling him that. You're just manipulating him, you sicko.
That's in the eye of the beholder. But since you are his
mother,
let me ask you. How could you let your child wander alone in the wilderness? Where were you when Daniel was lost? Where?
Listen, Daniel. I came here as soon as I found out you were here on your own.
I'm not on my own.
Children are a gift from the Lord. They are a reward from Him. You were blessed with a divine gift. And you cast him out into the world.
Who the hell are you?
You might have been his mother once, but when you abandoned him, you also gave up your rights.
Isn't your God all about forgiveness?
You have no idea what the Bible says.
Genau.
How can you pretend to care about these two children? You left them and your husband to seek out your base desires.
Daniel, honey, she's trying to trick you. Please, think by yourself. You're smarter than this.
Daniel, she's responsible for what happened to your father.
You don't know anything. It was an accident. That's what this world is about. Accidents, injustice, pain. I'm just so sorry, Daniel. I know. I know how much I hurt you and your brother by leaving. I know that's not enough, but I hope we can talk about this together. That's what I've been trying to tell your brother, and I'm so glad he listened. You gotta trust us. She's using you for her selfish desires.
Daniel, this time the choice is yours. Are you going to believe her or me?
I...
That's right. You can't tempt Daniel from this garden. He'll stay with us, his true family. And we'll never leave him.
Go to hell. Come on, Daniel.
No! Stop!
Reverend, are you okay?
Nicholas, they're heretics sent to desecrate our church.
Okay, what now?
Don't you understand? This is over.
Deswegen hätte man sich vorher überlegen sollen, weil das so klar war, dass er nicht mitkommt. Voll Idioten.
Sean,
I won't leave you, Daniel. Not here.
Don't be so stubborn, Sean. Your brother chose his path.
Your friend, Sarah Lee? She's very sick, and Lisbeth won't take her to a doctor.
What? She wouldn't do that.
This is pointless. Daniel knows who to trust.
I know. She went to see doctors for herself when she was in pain. She never waited for a miracle when she was in danger.
What?
Yeah.
Is that true, Reverend Mother?
Have faith in me, Daniel. I know what I'm doing. God is speaking to me and to you.
Toxic community ist wie bei Rainbow.
This is a toxic community. She's cutting everyone from the world, keeping things secret. She wants to keep you to herself.
At least I can show my power out here. Show how strong I am. And no one is afraid.
You found your home here, Daniel. Don't let him trick you.
I've seen your homework, Daniel. Copying lines over and over? How can you accept that? This is worse than school.
People deserve punishment for the bad things they do. And we did a lot of bad things, Sean. See what you have done.
Hey, Inanno.
Back off.
No one is gonna keep me away from you.
I said stop!
Don't. I came all this way for you, and nobody will stop me. I'll even cross hell or whatever if I need.
Sean!
He must learn.
Listen. I know I wasn't a great brother. I was an asshole. I should have never agreed to do that heist. It was stupid.
Sure, don't listen to him. He left you just like that harlot did. Shut him up.
He can hit me as much as he wants. I won't give up on you.
Don't hit him.
Don't let them do that, Daniel.
Und nochmal hoch.
If I could go back in time, I would. We'd be in our living room in Seattle. That would get us pizza and snacks, then pick the movie, because we would always fight about it. And he always picked your movie. But I can't do that. All I can do now is fight.
Quiet! What are you waiting for?
We're the best team in Anno.
Stop
it! So we have to keep going forward.
What are you gonna do?
Kill him!
Please! He's my brother!
You can burn down our church, but not our faith.
Daniel knows you're telling the truth. Don't give up.
Nothing, nothing is gonna stop me, Daniel. We're brothers.
I know.
Dad always said our blood link was the most important thing. You know.
Please, stop. Leave him alone.
Daniel. Listen to him.
Daniel ist aber auch ein Idiot, ich weiß nicht.
You won't stop.
Meine Fresse.
No matter what she does. I'll come right back. Again. And again. I love you, Daniel.
I do too. Shut him up! Now!
Don't move! Just stop!
If you want to kill me, then do it! I'm not afraid!
Do it! Shoot! Don't!
Go ahead!
What?
Shoot me in the face! And live with it!
Now! Stop! Sean! I'm sorry. Sorry. I was so confused. Thought she was someone else. I'm sorry.
Sean, we need to get out of here. Now.
Wie nimmt er die Waffe mit? Ganz blöd ist er nicht.
Oh no. No.
You started this fire. You will all burn in this hell. This is your fault. Yours.
Sean.
Wait. Daniel.
She really did try to use me. She hurt you. She's mad.
Okay. Also ich würde sie jetzt nicht verschonen. Ich überlege nur gerade, ob es vielleicht für Daniel sinnvoller wäre. Ah, ne.
You just
dead?
It was her or us. Open the door, Dan. Let's go.
Lisbeth hat einfach nur bekommen, was sie gesät hat. Das war Episode 4. So, nach dem Abspann gibt es wieder die Statistiken. Dann melde ich mich gleich nochmal. Bis dahin. Thank you. Da sind wir wieder mit den Statistiken. Passt Bose Vision Test 32%, Wandtest 60%, fehlt Behof 8%. Okay. Gut, das mit dem Abstand, keine Ahnung. Ist aber auch egal. You told Agent Flores, the robbery was everyone's choice, 21%, Finns ID 74%, Kameradenschweine. Also das komplett auf mich nehmen, 5%, weiß ich nicht, macht auch irgendwie wenig Sinn. Ja, ich meine, es war irgendwo Finns Idee, aber wir haben halt mitgemacht. Jetzt ist halt natürlich eher die Frage, wie viel von den 74% haben quasi so wie ich gesagt, okay, ja, wir machen es und haben mitgemacht, uns dann Finn alleine in die Schuhe geschoben, das wäre schon sehr asozial. Und wie viel Prozent sind quasi erst hingekommen, nachdem Finn mit Daniel da war, weil dann macht es schon Sinn, das auf Finn zu schieben, wenn man selber ja nicht da involviert war. Und ich meine mich zu erinnern, die Mehrheit hatte den Raub nicht gemacht, aber da bin ich jetzt nicht mehr so sicher. Müssen wir nochmal vergleichen, wie viel das da waren. You attacked the guard to escape, 34%. You escaped the hospital without hurting anyone, 58%. Ja, das habe ich wahrscheinlich verkackt, weil ich wieder zu spät dran gedacht habe, dass das Geräusch machen eine blöde Idee ist. Wahrscheinlich hätte man sich rausschleichen können. You convinced Joey to help you escape. Okay, ja, aber das finde ich auch ein bisschen asso, also den damit reinziehen, weiß ich nicht. You attacked Joey to escape the hospital, 3%. Also das ist nur wirklich völlig asozial, weiß ich nicht. Also die 3%, weiß ich nicht, was mit denen nicht stimmt. You talk to Finn and forgave him for what happened. 43%. You didn't talk to Finn. Weiß ich jetzt halt nicht, ob es ein bisschen auch davon abhängt, wie man entkommt. Ob man wirklich immer an Finns Zimmer vorbeikommt. Oh, Finn wasn't at the hospital. 9%. You talk to Finn and blamed him for what happened in Humboldt. 7%. Didn't talk to Finn. Jetzt die Frage, didn't talk, ist das, weil er nicht da war oder weil man ihn nicht gesehen hat? Das sagt jetzt halt echt nicht viel aus in der Statistik, weil man nicht genau weiß, was da noch dazugehört. You didn't try to take the toy back and didn't break it. 45%. You broke Daniels toy while taking it back from Chad. Ja, das ist, weiß ich auch nicht, warum das das soll, weil das Spielzeug ist wirklich völlig egal. Also schon allein, um ihn nicht anzupissen, hätte man es nicht machen sollen. Also das ist irgendwie eine ganz blöde Idee. You sang the song in Spanish. Ja, das ist refused to sing and got beat up. Okay. You were not asked to sing a song. 14%. Wahrscheinlich, wenn du schon vorher auf die Fresse kriegst. Ja, insofern haben wir doch einen relativ vernünftigen Ausgang gewählt im Rahmen der Umstände. You got into Anton's truck to reach Haven Point, 88%. And walked to Haven Point, 12%. Weiß ich auch nicht. Warum? You didn't give money to the church. Ja, warum auch? 35%. Alter, was stimmt mit den Leuten nicht? Selbst da war doch schon klar, was da für ein Scheiß abläuft. Also vielleicht nicht zu welchem Ausmaß, aber dass Daniel da benutzen und so, das war doch schon klar. You cut the conversation short with Karen. You were hard on Karen during the conversation. Overall, you tried to let Karen open up to you. Ja. Ja, alles andere macht doch keinen Sinn. Das war schon bescheuert, dass er, also Sean, vorher im Spiel immer so aggro ihr gegenüber war. Ne? Ich meine, das kann er immer noch, wenn er die Beweggründe kennt, aber wenn man so gar nichts weiß, einfach nur irgendwie und auch gar nicht wissen wollen, was die wahren Gründe sind, finde ich halt völlig absurd. Stayed outside with Karen while she smoked, 29%. Na gut. You refused Karen's help, das ist wahrscheinlich wegen dem Auge, genau. Accepting them to clean up your wound. Karen didn't offer help, das ist wahrscheinlich, wenn man sie vorher irgendwie auflaufen lässt. You got Nicholas suspicious when sneaking into Haven Point. 40%. Nicholas was unaware of your presence, 60%. Ja, ist ja auch cool. Ja, das wusste ich jetzt aber auch nicht. Ich dachte, der Jacob lenkt die ab und man kann sich dran vorbeischleichen, aber dass er dann direkt sagt, ah, nee, komm hier und tschüss und sie dann, ja, dann ist natürlich klar, dass sie dann irgendwie Lunte riecht. You didn't give any money to Jacob, 43%. You shared your money with Jacob, 57%. Wobei das bei der Auswahl stand ja hier, gib ihm dein Geld, also im Sinne von all dein Geld irgendwie, ne? Was komisch ist. Und ich weiß auch nicht, also ich hatte ja eh bloß $14 oder so, also wäre eh egal. Wobei sich das natürlich möglicherweise auf das Geld bezieht, was er da von der Farm gerettet hat. Er shared ist halt eine Sache und außerdem fand ich das blöd in der Situation, wo er da seine Story erzählt und das klang für mich, wenn ich das jetzt wähle, klang das so als, ja, alles klar, hier hast du ein bisschen Geld, ja. Und deshalb habe ich es eigentlich hauptsächlich auch nicht gewählt, weil das klang so, als ob er einfach nur mit Geld da irgendwie, weiß ich nicht. War ein bisschen komisch. You managed to hide from Niklas 68%, you got caught by Niklas 32%. Ich denke, das liegt hauptsächlich wahrscheinlich daran, wenn man das Fach offen lässt oder so, dass er dann nachhakt. Oder wenn man halt Karen nicht helfen lässt und sie dann das Feuer nicht legt. You let Daniel unleash his power on Lisbeth while he was hurting her. 20%. You shot Lisbeth while Daniel wasn't hurting her. You and Daniel both spared Lisbeth's life. Okay, man kann es auch selber erschießen. You shot Lisbeth while Daniel was hurting her. Alter, wie krank. Also ihr Leben zu verschonen, 69%, weiß ich nicht. Es gibt einfach Leute da. Nee. Die lässt man nicht, wenn man die Wahl hat. Okay, dass man sie selbst. Das hätte ich jetzt vielleicht tatsächlich lieber gemacht, sie selbst erschossen. Aber ich habe halt gedacht, wenn ich Daniel aufhalte, dass sie dann auf jeden Fall am Leben bleibt. Und das wollte ich jetzt halt nicht. Sonst hätte ich die obere Variante Shot Lisbeth und Daniel halt nicht genommen. Aber gut, war nicht meine Entscheidung. Nun gut, das war's dann mit Episode 4. Bis zum nächsten Mal bei Episode 5. Wieder hier, wenn ihr wollt. Ciao.
This is it. We made it, Daniel.
What do we do now?
Make our way across. You ready?
Yeah, I think.